Welcome back on my Let's Play of Crysis. I now need to go to the excavation site, but I need to watch out because they said a mountain is overrun with enemy, whatever, I don't know. Something. Oh, what the fuck did you do? Lunatic. Well, they are a lot. That's for sure. Oh my gosh. You already had those guys? Yes, you I had. This is funny. With that. Now I need to do the other side. Let's see if there's also something. And I just like to shoot everything. No, I don't want to have to shoot them. Could have used a precision ammo, but it was fun too. Let's see if there's any interesting things over here. Probably not. What do you I see there. A group of peoples. No, why is he falling off? I'm not even walking backwards. He's just falling off. Maybe I'm doing some fucking stupid thing. As always. Of my precision rifle.
Folk engaged. Folk engaged. Folk engaged. Folk engaged.
Well, that was not that hard, wasn't it? That's where I need to go. Awesome! Cool. horse. I thought there was someone standing there. But there was not. Alright, where do I need to go? I need to take a car, he said, and I need to take the road. But most of the time when you take a car, you're doomed. Especially with me, because I cannot drive. That's all. What's this? What's that? But I cannot drive, and I'm just... I don't know. Even in a game, I cannot drive. Alright. I'm saving it because I know I cannot drive. How could you already? There was someone or something over there, wasn't there? Yeah, there. I think I'm walking some. There's nobody here. There is. Yeah, that was just whatever. That was just too stupid. time that I'm doing things like this, I have to playing to sense that I'm not paying attention or anything. Well, I am paying attention, but I'm paying attention to the game and not to me talking. So it could be that I'm a little bit quiet when I'm shooting. Dude. Should not be weird, whatever. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Where's the last guy? In front of my face, how could I miss him? That's why I didn't want to take the bus car. You can only carry one missile launcher, shot machine gun, submachine gun, ammo, almost like ammo. Always good to have. But is there anything you want me to shoot at? Because he gave me that. I don't know. Well, I know where there is a rocket launcher stuff now. I know where to go. Checkpoint, alright. Is there some kind of body here or flies? Well, later, new. Wait.
Folk engaged.
Nobody cared that I just shot it, obviously.
Folk engaged.
In the bushes.
Energy critical.
Yeah, I know.
Maximum armor.
I know.
Folk engaged.
Chopper.
Wrong back.
the rocket shit. Helicopter gun. I thought that was a helicopter, but it was trees. Did I blow it up or not? No, I did blow it up. Where's the helicopter gone? Want to blow it up too? That is burning. This was not the gun I wanted to use. But it did do the job. You did a painful dance. Well, I guess it's a kind of painful dance, isn't it? You got shot in the air so many times. I know there were more. Oh, what a launcher. Thank you. Maximum armor, cloak engaged, oh boss. You know what the stupid point is? They are pointing with laser sights at me. I mean, then I definitely know where you are. If you point with laser sights. I know that there's one inside of there because... I mean, what the hell? Are you stupid or what? What's over there? This game is not really bugless. I mean, just the way they were standing there is like, you're right. Totally awesome that my email is just popping up. That I didn't put it on. Sometimes I'm just too stupid. Oh well, I need to go there. But I need to end the episode. I just see. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I will see you guys in the next episode that I make. Bye bye.